painting when a hand grabbed my t-shirt and pulled me. Without turning in that direction, I said in an irritating voice,